For question number 32, we look at figure 2, which is under study 1. In figure 2, we can see that the craters with a single central peak, which is the one that is discovered out here, is represented by the solid black bars. And these solid black bars stop after the diameter of the crater being 48 kilometers. So after 48 kilometers, the craters with a single central peak do not appear. So if there was a new crater that was discovered with a single central peak, the diameter of that particular crater would definitely be less than 48 kilometers. And there is no mention of the ejecta or the crater walls. So option C and D are eliminated. And option A states about a diameter of over 64 kilometers, which is not true. Hence option B, which states a diameter less than 48 kilometers, is the right answer.